I saved till last week. I want to be, know that I'm in this house because someone out there loves me.
Of course.
Someone else loves watching. And I know that I'm in this house for a reason. Not because I don't want my stay in the house being owed to someone. You know what I'm saying? I'm in this house because on week 3, on week 4, on week 5, on week 6, so and so saved me. And I owe them this. No. I want to be in this house because I know that the viewer loves me and what I'm, whatever, and they love me who I am. They love me for being myself.
You know?
So I don't want to go to the last week untested.
Sure.
And I've been tested and it'll happen again. Unless I win all the age of ages and the likelihood of that happening, I'm minimal, but possible. But I want to go through tested. Then I'll know on the last week when we are all now in the house, if I am, I'll make it. And it relies on people voting who to win the million. I know I've got people who've been voting for me. Then getting there, not knowing whether are people voting for me or not. Because I never knew whether people voted for me or not. Because I was never in that situation.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Unlike you,
same
if
here.
You make it to the last week, you know for a fact there's a whole lot, a group of people are voting for you. You know. Because they got you thus far. You know? So that's the upside of it. And it's a huge upside. Because you come back into the house with an extra confidence. You know,
yeah.
A confidence that says, keep doing what you're doing. If they say you're the bitch, continue being the bitch, because clearly they have it out there.
Of course.
Whatever you've been doing, whether you shower naked, whether you roll on the floor and you spin around in your head, on your head, and you get voted back after doing that, then you know people love it. Then keep doing it.
Yeah.
Because you come back with an extra confidence to say, because I think most, with this game, the mind fuck is not knowing. Being in the house for such a long time and not being up for nomination, you don't know whether you're playing the game correctly or not.
Yeah,
hence
so you're
B,
at ease.
In our diary session, he's like, do you think you've played the game good? And I told them, I said, I've been myself and I hope I've been playing it good because the aim of the game is to entertain. I believe I'm an entertainer, an actual one. Therefore, I believe I've been playing it good. But the only way I'm going to know is if I'm here tomorrow and then I'll know I've been playing the game good because I'll know whatever I've been doing or however I've been in the house is working.